Beattie underneath. Not a good header. Straight to Yoris. And he scored, Terry Yoris. What a disaster for Ipswich. It was a bad header by Beattie. And Yoris' shot deceiving David Best. David Best looking very dejected. Yoris absolutely delighted. His only previous goal in league football was against Newcastle in September 1971. Good use of 2 feet. Madeley. Norman Hunter. Yoris. Jones. And another. Mick Jones, the scorer. The move built from midfield, finding Yoris out on the left, who came back onto his right foot to find Jones and Hunter going in together. Jones makes it 2-0 and scores his 10th goal of the season. Clark. Rooney just inside. Yoris on the far post. Clark going in alone. Goal number 99 that he scored for Leeds United. 3-0 to Leeds in the 88th minute. Total solo effort. And equals the three that Leeds United scored at Tottenham.